Welcome to Bangit News. Today, smog pollution. Claim: NASA now says that burning fossil fuels cools the planet. This claim is false. Description: This claim is rooted in the willfully negligent reading of a NASA press release by a UK tabloid Science and Paranormal correspondent. Explanation: Though a bit of misinformation about NASA's supposedly having said that the burning of fossil fuels actually cools the Earth's climate dates back to December 2015, it was recently dug up and reposted on the conservative website Louder with Crowder on 27 January 2017. In the site's original post, published on 21 December 2015, Courtney Kirchhoff wrote the latest talking point to march to its death. Fossil fuels cause global warming, because they don't. In fact, NASA says they're actually causing temporary global cooling. That sound you hear, dying dreams, crashing Priuses, the information Kirchhoff so smugly cited to support this assertion was not a NASA study itself, but a story published in the UK tabloid Express by their science and paranormal correspondent, John Austin, whose more recent work includes hard-hitting scientific investigations such as Moon is Hollow, Death Star-like alien base, says shocking Google image theory was this floating city that appeared over China, a glimpse into another dimension, and our aliens draining our solar energy. Images of monster UFOs circling sun emerge. In that Express piece, also from 21 December 2015, Austin wrote major theories about what causes temperatures to rise have been thrown into doubt after NASA found the Earth has cooled in areas of heavy industrialization where more trees have been lost and more fossil fuel burning takes place. Environmentalists have long argued the burning of fossil fuels. Thanks for watching. Bangit News.